About that hot spring, is there some kind of ancient magic shit going on there?
No
magic, Pookie. Just an old-fashioned hatchery. Science says that's where life originated. In a warm, smelly, primordial pond.
So, no shitty rituals, dancing in circles, or stupid-ass crystals?
I leave that kinky crap to witches, like our dear sister Matoko. Instead, get ready for a super awesome spa experience with mind-blowing fireworks and dragon sashimi.
So basically, it's like a trip to Vegas.
You got it, Tanka!
Hey, you! Hey! Stop shooting at me! Precious cargo on board!
Squeezing through that. Need to find another way. Shiny and explosive. My favorite combination! Oh man! I really made a mess up here.
I hope that egg is still where you left it.
Where else would it be?
I'm just saying.
And complaining and whining and nagging.
Because you never listen!
Because you never shut up! And die! Okay. Go get that egg.
This isn't the right way, Hoji!
No, 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 no!
Grab the egg!
With what?
Any of this my fault? And how can I be stupid and an idiot? You stupid idiot!
I see it, Wong Wang! It's in the water! Come on! We need to hurry and catch it on the other side!
Chop! Thank you. rest in pieces, my son. Oh.
Thank you.
Someone will get in touch with you in the next 48 hours. Give it to me. Insurance agent, buddy. Because that's what I call a total loss of integrity.
not a breeder.
Body part you need? Oh, that's cute. You remind me of my dear departed nephew. Fat, ugly. Grumpy as fuck. Yeah.
time for this. I've got a buddy to revive.
Time to get this revival show going. Are you ready for Hoji's spectacular reanimation celebration? Oh, I've missed you so much, little egg. This one looks cozy. Put the egg in there. Time and temperature will do the rest.
It worked! You crazy bastard! Whoa! Okay, heads are not supposed to do that!
I'm stretching!
So, how do you feel?
Amazing! Like a god! Yeah, no, not that I don't appreciate what you did, but no naked hugging.
I'm glad you're here, buddy.
Are we there yet?
For the thousandth time, almost.
I'm just saying, you're building my anticipation to a level impossible to... Whoa.
Huh? Huh? And who's got the BFG now?
This is just... Damn. I... Whoa. And, What is this exactly?
It's, G-cannon! So we can blast that filthy reptile out of the sky! You're in for quite a ride, brother. Just follow my lead!